now seemingly is in recession. You know, we're told Germany owes 100 billion, billion, trillion, million, grieben, groben, schlafen, trillion. England owes a million, billion, trillion, zillion, billion. Just a noise. You're in trouble when you owe that much, aren't you? What's on your credit card? Every country in the world owes money. But to who? Who does everybody in the world owe money to? And why don't we just kill the bastard and relax?